Considering the dry winter season we've had so far, this is a sight for sore eyes. Parking lots packed at Sierra ski resorts.
But now the question is, with the last big weekend of the winter season just ending, will people come back? KCRA3's Donna Cordova is live for us there at Blue Canyon. So what did you find out today, Donna?
Well, I got to tell you, first off, it was awesome. Everywhere you look, places were packed, lots of cars, lots of people. And they tell me, as awesome as that looked, it was even busier yesterday because, as you see, as we pan off over here, today is the drive home day for a lot of people. And the big question now is, how do you keep all these people from simply hanging up the skis and saying, that's enough?
It's sort of like old times at Sierra Ski Resort, packed with skiers and boarders. So why hadn't they been out here before?
It's just a lack of snow, I guess.
Resort operators are thrilled at the combo of snow and snow enthusiasts, especially since they've been trying to get them up here all along.
They're pleasantly surprised and that they didn't actually think there was this much snow here.
Now that they're here, people say they'd almost forgotten how much fun this is.
I've been skiing since I could walk. The conditions have been really good, actually.
Sure, she's an expert. This woman has never been skiing before in her life.
So have you been falling?
A lot. I can't seem to get up without falling. My butt hurts.
Resort operators believe now that they've gotten a taste of the snow, people will be coming back. To assist in the effort, some sites like Sugar Bowl have special ski packages. Boreal has ads in heavy rotation. But in an irregular season such as this, there's no guarantee.
Depends on the snow. If there's a lot of snow, maybe we'll come back again.
Oh, I will definitely come back one more weekend, snow or no snow. But hopefully there'll be more.
Yeah, so it all depends, and the ski resort operators tell me they won't know for a while how this traffic fluctuation impacts their staffing level, because as busy as this weekend was, they are actually expecting the entire week to be busy, because a lot of schools in the Bay Area have the entire week off. Reporting live in Blue Canyon, Donna Cordova, KCRA 3 reports.